everyone, in our first DIY video, today we are gonna make some cute little emoji planters. For this you would need yellow spray paint, red, white and black acrylic paints, some plastic pots or containers, a marker pen, brushes and some plants. So let's get started. Now we're gonna take a plastic pot and color it with yellow spray paint. I always recommend to wear gloves while you're spray painting or doing any kind of painting to protect your hands. And also lay a newspaper or a plastic sheet on the surface on which you are spray painting. Similarly, paint as many pots as you want. Here I have used 3 pots. Once the paint is completely dried, it would take you about 15 to 20 minutes. After that, we are going to layer with another coat of the paint. You may go ahead with the third coating as well if required. After second coating all the pots, let them dry for about an hour. Next, we are going to take a marker pen and draw the pattern of the emojis that we would like to display on the pots. Once you have drawn the patterns on the pots, now we are going to paint these with some red, white and black acrylic colors. Emojis don't require too many colors, so these are the basic colors that you are going to require, which is red, white and black. Once you have painted the emoji features as per your liking, let them dry and then highlight the features by outlining them. Your cute little emoji planters are ready. Now all you need to do is put some plants in these. You can check out the names of the plants that I have planted in the description box. Now keep these planters on your office desk or in your garden. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more such interesting DIYs and food recipes.